I'm very excited for Juice WRLD.
Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Road 1K, giveaway 1K, fire videos at 1K, on the way. I don't want to hold you up too much. Let's get right into the video. Let's get it. Burn. Aesthetics? The aesthetics? The production. Production.
I can't take one Percocet test out tonight if I just took a 60. Burberry on me, shoot you in your back, you just got pretty wrecky. I tell the Chanel runners, then I get back to running the city. And I know that it's hell coming, I ain't worried, my niggas, they with me. Gotta put the narcotics down, I can feel them fucking up my kidney. And punching my liver.
Wait. Hey, fellas, y'all, listen. Is this on a movie? Cause I said that it already looked high production, right? Like looking around, it looked like a real movie. I'm like, at one point I thought they just product. I think this is actually for a movie. Y'all let me know, man. Hey, let me know.
If I let it kill me, my mama will never forgive me. And none of my feelings, if I let it kill me, my baby will never forgive me. It's remind me of hell. Sometimes I wonder if that's what God really sent me. Hands up in the fire.
Y'all need to let me know what movie this is, man. Not gonna lie, I'm like listening to the song and I'm watching the thing, the trailer, and I'm hooked on really want to watch this movie. I really want to see it. Like, bro, what is it called? Y'all just like, what is it called?
I pray to God for some water to wash down these pearls. I've been cursed since birth. Guess I never learned. Hands up in the fire. Burn, 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 burn. Hands up in the fire. Burn, burn, burn.
Maybe it's not from a movie because they didn't like promote the movie through the song. Hey, whoever this is, like putting these songs together for Juice, man, this one was probably the top of the top so far. Like, I had clips of him when he was actually making the song, and then they made like an actual like scene out of it. Like, that was top quality production, like an actual movie. Hey, but real talk, we about to go ahead and get up out of here, man. Like I said, 10 out of 10 video for me. Not much else to say about it, man. Juice WRLD is goated, bro. As y'all goated, I had to put him on the wall, man, because man just makes hits, man. Hit maker, bro. Like, I don't know. But yeah, I'm about to go ahead and get out of here. You don't gotta brush your teeth. you gotta get the off this video.